going.
What's the correct pronunciation for your name?
Wieger von Wageningen.
Van Wieganen or Wieganen?
Wieger von Wageningen. Can you say Ingen?
Ingen.
Yeah. And you say wagon, right?
Wagon.
You say Wageningen.
Wageningen.
That's it.
When was the last time you did a Wieger flip?
What is a Wieger flip?
Isn't it the inward heel flip to nose slam?
Ooh. I did one the other day on a bench.
What's the best feeling trick of all time for you?
Backside tail slide.
Backtail, right? I call them trophy because it looks like a trophy when you do it proper.
Yeah.
It just like, if I can't do it, but I'm getting old. Enjoy, they got a solid program.
Yeah.
No Enjoy video coming on the horizon or no?
That's before next year. Yeah.
So you got a lot of
before the world is going to end.
Before the world ends, that's a good name for the title. I think I named a bag of suck. I don't want to sound crazy, but I think I can take credit for that. Yeah. I never saw he might take credit for that. But I said, what is it, a bag of suck? Much like a lot of things I say off the cuff. That was a good video, but Jerry Sue, he's one of my favorites, of course, Jerry. Mean fakie flip? Are you psyched the way the Grand Taylor Skater of the Year?
Oh, super psyched.
Undeniable, right?
Undeniable.
You psyched on the vid?
Yeah.
The vid's gonna be insane, right?
It's gonna be fucking good, yeah.
Who's the hidden nugget in the video?
I have to say Eunice. Eunice Amrani, yeah.
Eunice, and he is from Belgium.
He's from Belgium. I grew up in Eindhoven, and that's like an hour. That's pretty close to the border from Belgium.
Uh-huh.
No, he lives right over the border.
Right.
So we speak the same language, but it's a different dialect.
Dialect, like different say. But you know what he's saying, but it's like...
Yeah, we make fun of it.
We say it.
Belgian people are dumb.
But they make the best beer.
The Dutch people are greedy.
A little history. We got our brand today. We're talking about history right here. Who's skater of the year next year? Who do you figure?
Probably Grant, huh?
He got two covers in a row this year, which is only Neil Blender's the only other person to ever do two covers in a row. So you live in San Jose? Where do you live?
I live in Amsterdam.
Amsterdam, proper. Hotel Ibis.
Ibis.
Well, thanks for coming by the magazine. Yeah. You can more than
Brad.
You too.
Thanks
for coming. Thanks for coming.